And now for tonight's top stories. Former rising star Luna Loud was kicked off the Mick Swagger Tour for destroying a hotel room.